Welcome back to Good Things Utah, everybody. Huge announcement from Comic-Con coming your way.
So where's our guest?
Mm-hmm. I need a little help to make this big announcement. Avengers Assemble. That's all I had to say.
Oh my gosh.
And look who is coming around by us. Who do you recognize,
okay,
Ashley?
I definitely know the Hulk and Thor, Spider-Man, Iron Man.
Okay, we almost have everybody out here.
Almost.
I keep looking, though. Where is Captain America?
I know. This is, like, the younger version.
I've got him right here.
Captain America.
Actually, a cosplay version of him. This is Ryan, dressed up.
Hi, Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
We have something even bigger to announce. We've got Chris Evans, the real Captain America, coming.
No!
In September. And this is something we've worked on for months to get him here. And this is a great deal for us to be able to get somebody at that caliber.
I'm already dying.
This is huge. The real Captain America, Chris Evans, right here in Salt Lake City. Comic-Con coming up weeks away. I know you've been working on this show.
Yeah.
Will it be bigger and better than ever?
It always is. We always take it up a notch. You know, the thing is with working on a guest like this, it really helps to have the fans that we've had, the support that we've had, because I was at a convention and I was talking to his manager, and also Marina Sirtis walked up and said, "You guys," and it wasn't Chris Evans, it was another guest that I was managing, "you got to do their show. They have the best show around, and it's because of the fans."
So. Chris Evans is absolutely huge. How many hours do we get him for?
We get him for a full day on a Saturday of the show.
Okay. Should you line up now?
Lines are forming now.
Make sure we have them. All set, my boys.
Cool. All right, what are the dates for Comic-Con this fall?
September 24th through the 26th.
Okay.
Awesome.
Yeah. And I know you've been at another little Comic-Con, and this one's probably even bigger and better here in
We have the best fans in the world.
I know.
Also, right there on the screen just a second ago, for all you cosplay fans out there, don't forget to watch ABC4. This is a very special program, Cosplay Awakens, Monday, July 27th at 6:30. Thank you to everyone behind us, too, superheroes, for coming
cool
for this huge announcement. And thank you to you, Dan.
These guys are the best.
Oh, I love it. All right, coming up next, Brian, chocolate. It's a drink, and it's good for you.
Oh, we got That's Good For Us, Chris Evans Good For Us, and still ahead on Good Things.